Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I'll be showing you how to add a new tab. So let's look. You go to this plus sign, press, and you have a new tab. There.